Nazi Alenonyema, in case if you don't know, anyone that he has, he may not be listening or he is listening, anyone that can convey the message should convey to him. I am not against your success, but let me tell you this. In as much as the fact that you are my brother, I will be the first person to condemn you. I know you are my brother. I know you very well. I'm related to you. I will condemn you outrightly before I will invite outsiders to do their job on you. Their fans fought for you. If you think that dividing Nigeria or disintegration of Nigeria will affect your business, you must be joking. It will boost your business. That is what you don't know. Let me give you prediction. There will be a lot of Biafran that will go into aviation business when Biafra comes. There will be a lot of Biafrans that will go into air industry, aviation business when Biafra comes. Mazi, I hope I'm coming out clear.
Yes, sir. Yes,
aeroplane.
Sir.
Aeroplane will be used to go and do shopping when Biafra comes. In this Biafra we are agitating for, aircraft will be used to carry dustbin. Let me tell you, every Biafran we have the capacity to get even a shopper. This is a prediction, Mazi. I am glad that this is recorded.
That is so true.
The level of success you will see will blow your mind. You will look at that thing that you see as a tower of Babel. It will be an anthill when Biafra comes. You see, that is why a prophet is different from any ordinary man. Because prophets have the ability to look into the future and tell you what will happen without apology, and it will come to pass. You see, they told you that dividing or Biafra moving out, seceding from Nigeria, they will be landlocked. I said, go to Botswana, go to Namibia. If not for what Katrina Lang did to Zimbabwe, Zimbabwe will maintain the breadbasket of Africa. They are landlocked. Anything that comes from Zimbabwe goes through South African seaport. Mazi, I hope I'm coming out clear.
Yes, sir.
I see the reason why Elohim took me around to show me. I am not saying theoretically, I have been in those areas. Biafra is a done deal. If you go to Botswana today, Botswana is the most peaceful, one of the most peaceful countries in the world. I'm not talking of Africa. These guys they think they're dealing with idiots. You are threatening their friends with £142,000 because it's in the zoo currency. But there are their friends that I know personally that are billionaires. They are not talking. They are quiet, waiting for the right time to bring development to Africa, to Biafra. And that development, we transcend beyond Biafra to other African nations. The whole world will be shocked for what they will see that will take place. That is why all of a sudden they will rise up. I give that man that is speaking, someone told me that he is declared all of you wanted with £1 million. That is 500 million, 700 million. If they could get you down, you guys are mad. If I'm defending my place from invaders, why, how can I be called terrorist? If the records show that you people are the terrorists, are financing terrorism to Africa, to the world at large, Mutalab happens to be a young man that was sent to study in a foreign country, I believe in America. What did he do? He went and trapped himself with explosive device to blow up American airline, and he passed through Amsterdam. But that thing didn't explode because of God's intervention. who is Mutala, who is serving life sentence, spending American taxpayers' money in America in jail. They should have killed that idiot. He's a Fulani man. Came from a prominent family, and we are not talking about it. Somebody who is agitating with flag, you are shooting them. When President Donald Trump won an election, their fans were celebrating because their fans believe when a righteous man is in power, the land will be peaceful, the land will be blessed. That is why they took off the street without even knowing the very man they were celebrating about, and they shot at them and killed so many people. And this is the reason why I got, my spirit was upset. And I did consultation, and somebody told me, the idiot that spoke their group, it is a Biafran that said, if they get you, he will give them anyone 100, 1 million pounds, that is 700 million Zuko currency naira. You're mad, you people are mad. You think you will threaten people with finance? Let somebody pass message to Allen Onyema. What you see is not even aircraft. More better ones are coming. More Biafran, young Biafran men and women will go into aviation industry, and they will dominate aviation industry. It shall be established. It will come to pass. That is the Biafra we are talking about. That women in Biafra land will sit at home. Mothers that cannot be able to work. People with disability will get paid and looked after in Biafra land. That is the Biafra we are talking about. It is not where they are letting people roam around and people are selling newborn baby for 25,000 naira. And that is one Nigeria for you. You want to belong in that Nigeria. Mr. Allen Onyema, don't you see the killings going on in Biafra land? Don't you see the rate of crime, insecurity, Nigerian Northern Fulani terrorists have unleashed to the rest of the people in that contraption? Haven't you seen it? What are you talking about? I took off from where you are. We in our place, we don't kill our brothers. But I am issuing this warning to you to tread very carefully before you pay the ultimate price. This thing is not about Umunna or Umunne. It is about the truth. I am having a sword in my hand. It is two-edged sword. One is facing you and one is facing me. If I'm commanded to use it, I will use it. If Elohim commands me to use that sword, I will use it. It's not a threat, it's a promise. You can't tell me that if you kill my mother, my father, my in-law, my siblings, and even my pet, I will clap hands and say, praise the Lord. What kind of world are we living in? Mazin Nandekanu is a kind man, to my best of understanding. If you do that to me, I swear before Elohim that I serve, I will use 300 specialists to get Nigeria down. I will do it. Anywhere you go, you will never have peace. Any news media that speaks against IPOB, Biafra agitation, I will give you time. It will happen to you, so you will learn your lessons. It's not business as usual anymore. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the trouble time. It's not business as usual. If you're a Biafran and you are looking at 142,000 pounds, you think that is money, you are a fool. I have someone that can... This is not triple now. I did consultation before I came on air. I said, do you see what I'm seeing? Can you see what I'm seeing? He said, go and tell them this. Because this thing is enough. Mazi, I'm going to end here, but I just want to let us know that you don't have power to take life away. It's only God. When the appointed time comes, Elohim said, it is appointed unto man once to die, after that the judgment. Death is an appointment. When that death comes, naturally, I will keep it. But if it is a man-made death, that a man is sent to go and get to some certain person. If I get the intelligence first, I will do what they call proactive. I will be proactive. I will defend myself before you carry that useless act out. hungry Russian people. I saw some Igbo Biafrans going into some one embassy like that in Abuja, and they began to say this blah 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 because they are paid chicken change. Look at how much they paid you to go and embarrass yourself. That thing is nothing. If what they gave you, you took, is nothing. It cannot sustain you. 100,000, 200,000 cannot even give you a good property in Europe, in any good country in Europe. In Europe, you cannot get a very good home with that amount of money. You can get a moderate house, yes, but it can't give you anything. These people are evil. This is how they commonize you. This is how they look down on you, because you haven't seen it and you think it doesn't exist. That means you're a fool. And the oil they are taking is coming from your father, your motherland. That's where it's coming from. And they made some people pipeline guard to guard the place. And they are talking from both sides of the mouth. You think I'm going to be apologetic? I don't want to sound like our brother, you know, Brother Kelechi. But I know that some people see what I'm seeing. Now, if you don't want to see it, it's all to you. When Biafra comes, I can bet any human being, we will never come down and beg you for it. It's not possible. Mazi, on this note, I will end this thing today. Thank you very much. Shalom.
Thank you very much.
Shalom.
Thank you. Chukwuki Kaibema, continue guiding you, strength to strength. He will give unto you, protect you and your family. Chukwuki Kaibema's name, I have prayed. You see? You see? You see?